The giant ocean tank is home to 3 sea turtles, and twice a year they are brought out of the exhibit for a checkup with our vets. The first step in these checkups is getting the turtles out of the water. Both of our loggerhead turtles, Carolina and Retread, can be gently guided into the turtle box by the dive staff. However, Myrtle, our green sea turtle, often requires a little food for some extra motivation to get to her checkup. Today is Carolina's exam. Once given the all clear from the divers, she is lifted out of the tank using a hoist located in the ceiling above the giant ocean tank. This box is specially designed to fit all 3 turtles, with drain holes on the bottom and collapsible sides to allow animal care and veterinary staff more flexibility when working with the turtles. With all the water drained out of the box, Carolina is hoisted out of the exhibit and placed tankside to begin her exam. Today, Carolina is due for a blood draw, physical exam, and ultrasound. Before drawing blood, the vet staff cleans the area with repeated betadine and alcohol swabs. Sea turtle skin is very bumpy and textured, so the repeated sterilization helps to ensure the skin is clean. The blood sample taken today will be sent to the lab and give us a snapshot of her overall health, and the blood values from this year will also be compared to previous samples taken to look for any major changes. The next item on the list is a physical exam from Dr. Tuxbury. Using a bright light, her eyes are checked for any damage to the eyelid, corneas, and general areas surrounding the eye. Although sea turtles don't have teeth, her beak and mouth are also checked for any abnormalities. Carolina's neck, flippers, and shell are also examined for unusual bumps, abrasions, or irregular tissue. And even her nails are checked. Sea turtles have 1 nail per flipper, and although they naturally wear down through their daily activity, our turtles are treated to a pedicure from time to time if we notice their nails are getting too long or too sharp. The last step before returning to the giant ocean tank is an ultrasound. This tool helps the vets get a better look inside of Carolina's body since she is protected by a thick shell and tough skin. Images of her heart and lungs are saved for her records, and the ultrasound is also used to check for the development of eggs in her reproductive tract. In the past, we have found eggs on exhibit, and so this can help us determine who may be laying them. With the ultrasound complete, Carolina is given a clean bill of health and is ready to be returned to the giant ocean tank to go about her day.